You know, another one of the results of all this cultural shifting and changing of values that we've endured over the past couple of decades is the loss of a connection to reality. And this loss is manifesting itself in many different ways in our society. Everything from a loss of the meaning of words to the loss of any concern for whether or not you're actually telling the truth. And of course, one perfect example of that is Georgia Democrat politician Stacy Abrams. Now, you gotta love this next clip, because in the context of about a 45-second soundbite, Stacey Abrams is able to convince herself and probably the cameraman and the reporter that she's telling the truth when she tells the audience that she nearly wasn't allowed to vote at the polling station. And it was only because she had CNN and MSNBC with her that she was even allowed to vote. But that's not even the best thing she says in this little clip. You got to listen here.
I will put a fine point on the existential threat to our democracy that is voter suppression. Florida, of course, is disenfranchising the 1.4 million ex-offenders who've just been newly restored as voters. And so my call to arms to everyone in here is to think about, talk about, and learn about voter suppression. It is real. It is effective, it is pervasive, and it is insidious, because it convinces us that it's a user error. If you were smart enough, you would have been able to vote. That is not what happens. I was actually told I couldn't vote for myself. Luckily, I had CNN, NBC, and ABC standing behind me with cameras, and we were able to force them to allow me to vote. But I have a sense of agency that a lot of folks don't have. If we do not secure our democracy and ensure that every vote counts in 2020, we will be having a very different conversation, possibly in Russian, in 2030.
Did you hear that? According to Georgia Democrat Stacey Abrams, she thinks we're in real danger of being forced to speak Russian in all public conversations in this country by the year 2030. I mean, it's absolute insanity. And these people try to pass it off as reality. Folks, I hope you can see through this nonsense. I hope you know that Stacey Abrams was going to be allowed to vote at her polling station, despite her claims to the contrary. I hope you also know that there is zero chance that we're ever going to wind up speaking Russian in this country. And to suggest such a thing is just to show how little Stacey Abrams has actually thought about any of the words that are coming out of her mouth. Well, you know, we're always thinking about the words that are coming out of our mouths, and we're going to try to keep you on the right track here on the Morgan Streetman Show. That's what we've been doing for almost 4 years, and we plan to keep on going for as long as you want to listen to us. So we're coming up on a break. When we come back, we've got a lot more to share with you, including a full segment on the torture of Julian Assange. Stick around with us on the Morgan Streetman Show on Money Talk 1010 AM, 92.1 FM, 103.1 FM, and worldwide 24/7 at morganstreetmedia.com.
Thank you for listening to the Morgan Streetman Show. We hope you enjoyed what you heard, and if you did, please click like and subscribe to help us out. And remember that we recommend that you exercise your brain at least once a week.